with your Fitfluential tip of the day, brought to you by FitFlix. I'm going to show you a great way to really work those abs from one base move. So you're going to come down onto a mat and come into a reclining position. So resting on the elbows, hands just flat beside you, roll the shoulders back and down. So it's just as if you are lying on the beach, soaking in the sun. Make sure that you don't shrug the shoulders. So really lift, zip up those abs. Now you're going to lift the legs up off the mat. This does take a level of core strength, and make sure you have a good healthy back for this exercise. So we're going to start by extending the legs and then circle the legs together. And you'll do about 4 to 6 reps one direction, 4 to 6 reps the opposite direction. And then keep holding. You're going to tiptoe up for 4 counts and down for 4 counts. Barbie doll legs, I call them. And you'll do, again, 4 to 8 sets of these tiptoes. And then, you don't get to rest, those abs are still engaged. You're gonna do crisscrosses, or zigzags, taking it up 4 counts and down 4 counts. Again, aim for about 4 to 8 sets of these zigzags, and then hold, if you still have any energy left, any juice left, and then you'll pull knees into the chest, really scoop out those abs, and extend. Exhaling in, inhaling open. Notice you want to stay lifted and tall the whole time. Good. And again, you're going for 4 to 8 reps of knee to chest. Try that. See if you like it. It'll work those abs in a killer way, all while you're looking cute. Thanks for joining me, Christy, with your Fitfluential tip of the day.